It's past your bedtime.
Freddy, it's open, let's go!
No, I cannot exit this facility.
Of course you can! Come on, we can hide you somewhere.
Without a recharge station, my systems would shut down within an hour. It is a safety precaution. It is my design. This is where I must stay. Do not return. It will never be safe. I will miss you.
Freddy, if I leave now, nothing will change, will it? There will be more disappearances.
Yes, I am afraid that is correct. Gregory, you have a choice to make. The door is open and you can go. Or you can continue to investigate the secrets of the Pizzaplex. I feel there is something else going on besides Fanny.
Thank you.
Where does this vent go? Freddy, that rabbit lady's in a secret room above Phaser Blast. It looks like a hideout. I think her name is... Vanny?
Vanny. It is very similar to Vanessa. And also Bunny. That cannot be a coincidence.
Well, we saw her hideout, right? In Phaser Blast? Maybe we could catch her there. If she thinks I escaped, maybe we can surprise her.
Yes! Come, let us end this.
Thank you.
Well, we saw her hideout, right? In Phazerblast? Maybe we could catch her there. If she thinks I escaped, maybe we can surprise her.
Yes, come. Let us end this. this elevator does not appear to follow any safety protocols. I do not think it can survive more than one trip.
You okay?
He is trying to take control of me. I do not think I can fight it for long.
He? What is that thing?
Chica, shut the doors!
Roxy, what do I do?
The doors will not hold her. Hide!